Hi.
This one is by another photographer, Ralph Mendoza, who I work with. This is the rest of our humble home.
Very spacious. Fanny, you have a very beautiful home.
Thank you. It's very
comfortable. And thanks for showing me some of your art pieces.
Thank you.
But just to have more detail of the art pieces, the story with the pieces you showed me, which were your husband's favorite.
Choices, yeah.
Yes. So you have the photo of some beach. It's a beach somewhere with the bunker.
Yeah. I mean, you know, we love being at the beach. We love sort of going out of town, and he's from Switzerland, so he loves the lake. So it's just living in the city and just sort of missing out the outdoors, which is why we have a lot of plants in our home, almost a little jungle. I don't know how many plants we have, but my husband loves them. So we try and bring a little bit of that outdoor vibe into the home. I try to bring in as much flowers as I can. I love arranging them myself. I've arranged these flowers myself. We go to the flower market and do it whenever I have the time. My husband and I work together.
Oh, I did not know this.
Well, the company was always there, but we helped expand it together. When we got married, we did Rockwell. And then, of course, he's also a hockey player. He is the captain of the national ice hockey team.
That's amazing.
Yeah, so he used to play in Switzerland, and then when he moved here, I actually just typed on Facebook hockey, found out there was a hockey league, and fast forward, they won gold in the SEA Games, and then he helps me, so both of that, like a good balance. The Vanya that you see in the studio versus the Vanya that you will see at home, I feel is very different, because in the studio I'm a go-getter. I have this whole team under me, so I'm really there just just going from one topic to the next. And then when I get home, I just kick back, lay on this couch that sort of cuddles me in, and just forget about everything and just focus on my family and just being chill.